The search for a woman thought to be kidnapped by her estranged husband is now over this morning. This is the truck Kelly and Alan Gombos took off in, according to police. Somebody called police about a domestic disturbance yesterday morning. They said they heard a woman yelling for help. When officers approached the home on Brookdale Road, this truck was seen speeding away. The Gombos showed up at the Seymour Police Department yesterday afternoon. This incident is still under investigation.